Hi, welcome to the WT-AMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 7, Example 15. In this example, we want to factor the binomial 27x cubed minus 8. Note that this binomial does not have a greatest common factor for all of its terms. However, this binomial is a special type of binomial called the difference of two cubes. We can factor the difference of two cubes as follows. If we have x cubed minus a cubed, where x is our first base being cubed and a is our second base being cubed, we can factor it as taking the difference of those two bases and getting x minus a, times taking that first base and squaring it, getting us x squared, plus the product of the two bases, which is ax, plus the last base squared, getting a squared. Rewriting our binomial so you can see how it fits this form, we can rewrite 27x cubed with a base of 3x being cubed and 8 as a base of 2 being cubed. This will factor by taking the difference of the two bases, which would be 3x minus 2, times taking that first base and squaring it, getting 9x squared, plus taking the product of the two bases, which is 6x, plus, and then squaring that 2 to get 4. This gives us our final answer of 3x minus 2 times 9x squared plus 6x plus 4. Note that we can always double check ourselves on factoring problems by multiplying out the factors that we have. If they multiply to be the original polynomial, then we have the right factors. If they don't, we need to go back and try factoring the problem again. Note that if we multiplied this out, we would get the original binomial.